हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ई लर्निंग प्लेटफॉर्म ऑफ गोपाल विद्यालय इंटर कॉलेज कोरांव प्रयागराज। दिस इज अच्युतम त्रिपाठी। हियर आई एम अवेलेबल टू टीच यू कंप्यूटर। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी कवर ऑल द टॉपिक्स ऑफ फंडामेंटल्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर विच यू हैव नीड। ओके, फॉर दैट वीडियो गो ऑन आई बटन एंड वॉच द वीडियो। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी स्टडी अबाउट नंबर सिस्टम। ओके, so let's start the video. First of all, we understand about number system. What is number system? Number system are the technique to represent numbers in the computer system. Every value that you are saving into or getting from computer memory has a defined number system. Okay, मीन्स नंबर सिस्टम का प्रयोग सूचना को प्रदर्शित करने के लिए किया जाता है। जब भी हम कोई लेटर्स या वर्ड कंप्यूटर में लिखते हैं तो वह उसे नंबर में बदल देता है, क्योंकि कंप्यूटर केवल नंबर को समझता है। ओके, डिजिटल कंप्यूटर सभी प्रकार का डेटा तथा सूचना बाइनरी संख्या में प्रदर्शित करता है। कंप्यूटर आर्किटेक्चर सपोर्ट फॉलोइंग नंबर सिस्टम, दैट इज बाइनरी नंबर सिस्टम, ऑक्टल नंबर सिस्टम, डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम एंड हेक्साडेसिमल नंबर। ओके, नाउ कन्वर्जन अमंग बेसेस। वी कन्वर्ट इनटू एनी बेस टू अनदर बेस, मींस दैट वी कन्वर्ट डेसिमल टू बाइनरी, ऑक्टल एंड हेक्साडेसिमल, बाइनरी टू डेसिमल, ऑक्टल एंड हेक्साडेसिमल, ऑक्टल टू बाइनरी, डेसिमल एंड हेक्साडेसिमल, हेक्साडेसिमल टू बाइनरी, डेसिमल एंड ऑक्टल। ओके, नाउ लेट्स स्टडी अबाउट डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम। ओके, डेसिमल नंबर सिस्टम इज द बेस 10 नंबर सिस्टम एंड यूजेस द डिजिट फ्रॉम 0 to 9। यूजिंग दिस डिजिट यू कैन एक्सप्रेस एनी क्वांटिटी। ओके, दिस नंबर सिस्टम इज मोस्ट कॉमनली इन यूज। नाउ डेसिमल टू बाइनरी कन्वर्जन टेक्निक्स। इन स्टेप वन, डिवाइड ईच बिट बाय 2, कीप ट्रैक ऑफ द रिमाइंडर। ओके, एंड स्टेप टू, राइट LSB फ्रॉम MSB। हियर वी हैव सम एग्जांपल ऑफ डेसिमल टू बाइनरी कन्वर्जन। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद आवर फर्स्ट एग्जांपल। फर्स्ट एग्जांपल इज 138। So, to convert decimal to binary, we divide by 2 because the base of binary is 2. Okay, so let's start 138. Divided by 2. 2 6 are 12, 2 9 are 18. Remainder is 0. Here we write remainder. Again divide by 2, 2 3 is 6, 2 4 is 8, remainder is 1. Again divided by 2, 2 1 is 2, 2 7 is 14, remainder 0. Again 2 8 is 16, remainder is 1. Again 2 4 is 8, remainder 0. 2 2 is 4, remainder 0. And 2 1 is 2, remainder is 0. We write from LSB to MSB like that. So let's write 1 0 0 0 1 0 1 0. Okay, so this is the binary of number 138. Okay, now let's do another example. Next one is 239. 2 1 is 2, 1, 2 9 is 18, 1, 2 10, sorry, 2 5 is 10, 2 9 is 18, remainder 1, 2 2 is 4, 2 9 is 18, remainder 1, 2 1 is 2, 2 4 is 8, remainder 1, again 2 7 is 14, remainder 0, 2 3 is 6, remainder 1, 2 1 is 2, remainder 1. Again write
from LSP to MSP, like that. So the binary of 239 is 1110111 1110111. Okay. 239.
Now, next one is binary number system. Okay. Digital computers represent all kind of data and information in the binary system. Binary number system consists of two digit, that is 0 and 1. Its base is 2. Each digit or bit in binary number system can be 0 or 1. Binary to decimal conversion techniques is step 1. Multiply each bit by 2 the power n, which n is the weight of the digit. Okay. The weight is the position of the bit starting from 0 on the right.
Here we have some example of binary to decimal conversion. Okay, so let's start with our first example. This is 101011. Okay, the base of binary is 2. Okay, so we multiply number by 2 ki power n. Okay, so let's start 101011. 1 into 2 की पावर 0, 1 into 2 की पावर 1, 0 into 2 की पावर 2, 1 into 2 की पावर 3, 0 into 2 की पावर 4, 1 into 2 की पावर 5. Here 0, 2 into 1, 2, 2 की पावर 2, 4, 2 की पावर 3 8, सॉरी हियर इज 2 की पावर 2 4 इंटू 0 0, 2 की पावर 4 इज 16, 16 इंटू 0 इज इक्वल टू 0, 2 की पावर 5 32, 32 इंटू 1 इज इक्वल टू 32. नाउ ऐड दिस 32 प्लस 8 40, 40 प्लस 2 42. ओके, सो दिस इज द डेसिमल नंबर ऑफ this given binary number. Okay, now let's do another example, that is 110010. Okay, so 110010, 0 0 into 2 की power 0, 1 into 2 की power 1, 0 into 2 की power 2, 0 into 2 की power 3, 1 into 2 की power 4, 1 into 2 की पावर 5. ओके, हियर 2 की पावर 0 इज इक्वल टू 1, 1 into 0 इज इक्वल टू 0. हियर दिस इज अ मिस्टेक, 2 की पावर 0 इज इक्वल टू 1, 1 into 1 1, दैट इज 43. ओके, नाउ 2 की पावर 1 इज इक्वल टू 2, 2 into 1 इज इक्वल टू 2, 2 की पावर 2 4, 4 into 0 0, 2 की पावर 3 8, 8 इंटू 0 0, 2 की पावर 4 इज इक्वल टू 16, 16 इंटू 1 इज इक्वल टू 16, 2 की पावर 5 32, 32 इंटू 1 इज इक्वल टू 32. ओके, नाउ ऐड दिस 6 टू 8, 8 टू 10 0, कैरी 1 3 4 एंड कैरी 1 5 5. ओके, so this is the decimal number of the given binary 110010. Okay, now you can practice on that example, that is 101010101, like that. Okay,
now next one is octal number system. Octal number system is the base 8 number system and uses the digits from 0 to 7. This number system provides shortcut method to represent long binary numbers. Okay, the number after 7 is 10, the number after 17 is 20, and so forth. Means 27 become 30.
Some example of octal to binary conversion. Okay, octal to binary conversion. So our first example is 705. 705. The base of octal is 8, hence we write here 8. There is two method of octal to binary conversion. Let's start with our first method. First we write binary of the decimal number of its range 0 to 7. The greatest decimal number is 7, of that range is 7. Hence the binary of this is 111, means 3 bit binary number. Okay, so we write the directly binary of individually numbers. Okay, so the binary of 7 is 111 in 3 bit, binary of 0 is 000 in 3 bit, and the binary of 5 is 101 in 3 bit. So this is the binary number of the given octal number 705. Okay, now the second method is 705. Second method is, first we convert this binary number into decimal number and then in binary number. So let's do it. First we convert it into decimal number. How it convert in decimal number? 705, like binary to decimal conversion, we can do it 5 into 8 to the power 0, 0 into 8 to the power 1, and 7 into 8 to the power 2. Why we multiply by 2? Because the base of octal number is 8 means 0 to 7. This is the range of octal number. Okay, 8 into 0 is equal to 1, 1 into 5 is equal to 5. Okay, 8 into 1, 8 into 0 is equal to 0, and 8 square into 7 is equal to 448. This gives 453. Okay, now we convert it into binary number 453. Let's start. 2 2 2 6 1 2 1 1 3, remainder is 0. 2 5 are 10, 2 6 are 12, remainder is 1. 2 2 are 4, 2 8 are 16, remainder is 0. 2 1 are 2, 2 4 are 8, remainder is 0. 2 7 are 14, remainder is 0. Okay, now 2 3 are 6, remainder is 1. 2 1 are 2, remainder is 1. Okay, now write from LSB to MSB. So LSB is this from this. Okay, so the binary of this number is 111 000 101. Okay, 111 000 101. You can verify by that both are same, hence the our answer is correct. This is the binary number of this octal number. Okay, now let's do another example, that is 48. By first method, binary number of 4 is 100, and the binary number of 8 is, this is an invalid number because it is out of range. There is not beyond of range, so this is not a octal number, hence we cannot convert it into binary number. The range of octal is 0 to 7. Here this is 8. So it is invalid number. Okay. This is also an invalid number, and this is also an invalid number. Okay. Let's do another example, that is 46. Second is 125. Convert it into decimal, binary number with yourself. Okay.
And the last one is hexadecimal number system. Hexadecimal number system is the base 16 and uses the digits from 0 to 9 and A to F. Here A is 10, B is 11, C is 12, D is 13, E is 14, and F is 15. This number system provides shortcut method to represent long binary number. Okay.
Here we have some example of hexadecimal to binary conversion. Okay, hexadecimal to binary conversion. First, the range of hexadecimal is 0 to 9 and 8 to F. The value of A is 10, B is 11, C 12, D 13, E 14, and F is 15. Okay, now our first example is 86A. Okay. There is two method, method 1 and method 2. In method 1, we write binary number of every individual this decimal number. So the greatest number of hexadecimal number is 15. This the binary of this number is 1111, means 4 bit number. Means we write all these individually decimal number into binary number. This is a hexadecimal number. So let's write the binary number of 8 is 1000. The binary number of 6 is 0110, and the binary number of A is A means 10. So the binary number of 10 is 1010. Okay, this is the binary number of this hexadecimal number 86A. Now our second method is 86A. First we convert this hexadecimal number into decimal number, and then into binary. Okay, binary. So let's start 86A. A means 10, 10 into 16 to the power 0, 6 into 16 to the power 1, 8 into 16 to the power 2. It gives 10, it gives 96, and this gives 2048. By adding this number, this is 2154. Okay, now convert it into binary number. Okay, so let's start 2154. 1077, remainder is 0. 2538, remainder is 1. 2. 269, remainder is 0. 2. 134, remainder is 1. 2. 6 7, remainder is 0. 2 3 6, and 2 3 6, remainder is 1. Again it gives 16, remainder is 1. 2 8 16, remainder is 0. 2 4 8, 0. 2 2 4, remainder is 0. And 2 1 2, remainder is 0. We write from LSB to MSP. So the binary of this hexadecimal number is 10000110101010. Okay, this is the binary of 86A. We can verify by this. So 10000110010. Hence, it is right. Okay. You can practice on this. Take example 36B, and second one is 28F. FD. Okay. Practice on these two examples.
Thank you. In next video, we will learn conversion from one base to another base and binary addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Okay. For join me, subscribe. Let's start the computer YouTube channel. Thank you once again.